The anchoring technique is one of my favorites. It's when Rodman would box in his opponent to secure the entire weak side for himself. Watch again as he tries to push in as far under the basket as he can his opponent and leave the